all-time greats in the women's division, the Empress of Tomorrow.
The following is an elimination match. Introducing first, from Osaka,
here comes a true superstar.
And from Yamaguchi, Japan, Kerry Shane.
Here comes trouble. A superstar who is always ready for a fight. And she won't let anything stand in her way.
And representing Damage Control from Auckland, New Zealand, Duck.
Already so many accolades for this woman, Bianca Belair.
And from Knoxville, Tennessee, from Orlando, Florida, Noemi.
I can't watch this entrance. Here we go. Certainly puts a unique spin on classic tag team style action. Each member has to be at their best because in the end, you could be out there all on your own, out there without a safety net once your partner's eliminated. Bianca Belair with a strategically placed shot. This match is wearing her down.
Now's the time to make the tag and catch a break. Let the fresher superstar deal with things for the time being.
Spine buster. Could lead to a big time win.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
That'll turn your lights out.
When you see a unit as aligned as they are, it's really incredible.
Check out this display of power. Lifted all the way up and driven down in the final prayer. Arms trapped. Will they tap?
The submission is locked in.
Tap out coming. Tap out coming.
It's crucial. If these women can't work together, it's a recipe for disaster. You have to leverage each other's strengths to compensate for individual weaknesses if you want to win.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
Vicious kicks to the jaw.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
Uh-oh. Time to fly.
Connor flush.
Not safe yet.
Kick. She's tagged in. Took off the hood of the announce table and there's all the monitors.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No! Oh!
way back into the ring now.
Before the count runs out.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
Step up, Enziguri, right in the ear. Oh, just turn that around. Fisherman suplex.
Ducking out of trouble.
Off the attack.
Dakota is in the zone and letting the opposition know.
And misses on the springboard.
Tag made.
Opponent off the ropes.
Double hip toss.
And a kick to boot.
Oof. Insult to injury.
Now trampling the opposition.
And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
And she's stunned in the corner. Oh, and she turns it around. Snapmare takedown. Oh, roundhouse kick. Tag.
Here she comes.
Here comes Asuka. She got her in position. Asuka.
Belair predicted that. Still up? Squatting too, my gosh!
Ridiculous strength on the stalling suplex.
Standing shooting star press, incredible!
Military press!
Ooh, that'll flatten you right out. Yes, tag! Set right into the corner. Oh, jaw shattering. Great sequence of offense from Belair.
Bianca's doing a good job staying attached to the competition.
Kick to the gut creates separation.
Dakota Kai setting up her opponent. Detonation kick. Kai has this in hand now.
Makes the cover.
And there's the save.
Drop kick.
Once again, our women's division is putting the whole industry on notice with a match like this.
Saw that coming.
Stunner!
Emphatically delivered.
We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
I hope she's got a little something extra left in the tank. Otherwise, she's in trouble.
Big time move coming up. A vice-like grip applied. Driven down. And she makes it to her partner. Tag.
Boozled up. This is not going to end well.
Oh, a choke slam.
And you know what's next, guys? On the shoulders and a slam.
Will that stop Asuka?
The cover. They're still in this. To reverse. Snapmare takedown. Oh, roundhouse kick. Arm bar locked in.
Going right after the arm.
And that is all she wrote there, folks.
Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Uh-oh. No way! Good God! Inverted Frankensteiner! She sent flying into the corner.
There's the tag.
Tag is made.
What do these two have in store?
Flying shoulder block!
force.
Oh, Bianca Belair has her opponent where she wants her, and Bianca into the Shining Star Press. Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fit.
And here we go. Single leg crab. Remarkable power.
Pressure's on. Got to get out quick.
Oh, what a great counter.
What a match. Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Flashback! Boom! Head kick connects.
Good night. Good grief.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
As to how Belair kicked out there.
Was not able to seal the deal with her best move. Now she's asking, what more can I do? Oh, man, she covers for the pin. Shoulder shoots up before two.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Running knee.
Things not going how she'd like.
And this deep into the match, it's crucial to have a good strategy with your partner. You know
what? Uh-oh, dumped to the outside.
Boo-hoo!
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Close to a count-out loss.
A burning danger with an elbow to the stomach.
And that'll do it.
Has been eliminated.
Hold on a second. They're not ready.
Why was she scared of that?
Oh, my God!
This crowd is thunderous right now.
Who can blame them? Into the backbreaker.
BST of WWE with a standing shooting star.
Oh!
Tagged in.
Got the knees up.
Could be the tide turner Dakota desperately needed. Late in the match, but somehow has the incomparable power to kick out before the one count.
So she tags in. Hurricane Rana!
Unbelievable athleticism. Wow, look at that agility.
Dakota Kai looking for an adjustment here.
Chiropractor.
Did Kai just put an end to this?
Cover!
There's two!
Kick out. The end of her.
There is simply none, zero, not a quit in Bianca Belair. She looks like she could do this all day.
And the disappointment is written on Kai's face. The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are...
Get your cameras ready! Off the ropes! There's the hip attack! Bianca Belair learning there's no sidestepping danger against Asuka.
Arm drag. Smart counter to that maneuver.
And a stand! Moonsault.
All the way up.
Still up. Squatting too, my gosh.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that. Executed suplex. She's got it. Got her shoulders down. Belair trying her best, but couldn't avoid elimination.
Tilt the world into the arm drag.
Asuka turns it around. She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
Going up to the second rope.
Ooh. Oh, look at this hanging arm bar.
Nasty looking arm bar.
Oh, look at head scissors. DDT!
Incredible.
From Asuka! Oh, double knee face buster.
Uh-oh. What is going to happen here? Look at this handstand. In time. Thank goodness I did not want to count out.
Off the top.
Rear view.
That's a match-winning move, guys.
The cover. Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
Asuka with that warrior within, showing just how difficult it is to keep her down.
A big opportunity falling through their fingers. You've got to continue fighting and hope your next big move is the last one.
Uh-oh, second rope. That might be the best moonsault ever.
I agree.
We don't often see Asuka in this position.
This has to be a bit demoralizing for the Empress.
Split-legged leg drop.
Unbelievable athleticism. Into the armbar.
That was amazing. Left arm trapped, wiggles free. Nicely done.
Asuka looking to put this one away. The Asuka lock.
We could see a tap out.
Look at this. Just breaks the grip, delivers an elbow, and just like that, she's. Springboard rear view.
There is no coming back from that.
Tasks surviving against the rest of their competition in this match.
Defying the odds, accomplishing the seemingly impossible, that's what elimination matches are all about.